Kids, welcome back to the video. In today's video, I'm going to be viewing tonight's item shop. So this item shop review is going to be a bit weird because there's only a daily tab. I know that on the spooky offers, Resident Evil stuff, Ariana Grande, Batman Who Laughs, and all that other stuff, there's only a daily tab. But Engordi and Blood Moon Rising have been added to the spooky offers, and I'm pretty sure they re-released Sanctum after 2 days. But I guess I was gonna go straight to the daily tab, so this item shop review is only gonna be like 2 minutes. So this is a survival specialist skin. And then we got the Atlantean fish stick skin with the Titan scale back bling. This is probably gonna be one of my shortest item shop reviews. I don't know, this item shop is very weird. And then we got the Sneezy mode. Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. And we got the Spectral Axe pickaxe. And we got the Renegade emote. Two icon emotes. I got hit the lottery. Watch on how they follow me. Wait, honey's blue. Yeah, I got them all on me. Go. And then we got the T-pose emote. Just the T-pose. But anyways, that'll be it for today's video. But not exactly it, because there is supposed to be a new Fortnite crew. But I do not see it. Let's just hit select game mode real quick. I won't cut the video or anything. We're just gonna hit select game mode, then battle royale. Let's see if it doesn't show up then. Unfortunately I cannot review it because I don't know why. It just shows this. So that'll be it for today's video. Have a great day or night. Bye.